Okay, now.
Hi.
Tell us where we are.
We're at Liberty, and we're in front of, what is his full name? Donovan.
Alexander.
Alexander Donovan.
W. Donovan's grave.
His wife is right here, too.
And his wife. And two of his sons are buried here. Or maybe three of his daughter.
This is him.
No, no.
General.
Oh, yeah, this is
General A.W. Donovan. We're dancing on his grave right now.
Yeah.
With the American flag on top.
And this is his wife, Elizabeth Jane Donovan, and his son, Alexander Jr., and John Thornton Donovan. Anyway.
He doesn't have a daughter.
Gosh, this is just such a fantastic person, you know, a non-member who is very friendly to the saints and their cause. He knew they were a peaceful people. And he and his buddy, what's his first name? Atchison.
David.
He and his buddy David Atchison, they did so much to help the saints. Daughter? Yes, daughter of two people. Well, yeah, it's really quite hard to read, but it says here, "Blessed are the dead which die in the Lord." Amen. Yeah, it's a big.
What?
It's a big grave.
His son is young. His son
for
was
a man who
years
made a
old.
Big contribution.
Junior was 18 years old. And
anyway, as it turns out, David Atchison is buried in Plattsburgh, Missouri, which is about 40 minutes from here. I'd like to visit that grave, if it's on the way, but we'll just see. No, not this. This isn't about him, is it?
It is. Oh, stand right here. Stand right here. Stand right here. You can read everything if you stand right here.
Really?
See it?
Oh, yeah, you get the reflection.
Yeah, you get the.
Oh.
The deeper.
I died at Richmond, Missouri, August 8th, 1887. An orator, jurist, statesman, soldier, and a Christian.
Wow. He passed away after both of his sons passed. While he was a loner, I guess. Yeah, he's a loner. That sucks.
A nice, peaceful cemetery. Okay.
He's a military leader.
Bless you.
He's a politician. A lawyer.